right, Lyndon. My contacts verified your suspicions. It's her.
I knew it could only be Teresa Carroll. Her mark is all over these attacks. We know her style.
You do realize there's only one reason she would attack Hosni and Prime and the engineering convoy.
She's searching for Project Starhawk. That's why I've already taken steps to stop her. Before she can find the Nadiri dockyards. Before anyone else gets hurt.
Lyndon. What have you done?
Relax, Otto. All I did was send Teresa a message. One she can't ignore. An old protege of mine, Teresa Carroll, is leading the Empire's search for Project Starhawk. She won't stop until it's destroyed. So I've initiated a plan. I sent a message that we know was intercepted by an Imperial listening post hidden near Essilis.
What was the message?
Bait for Teresa. And now that the Imperial post has served its purpose, we're ready for part two. If we destroy that listening post, Teresa will think we have something to hide and follow that message to the letter. Vanguard, I want you to take Y-Wings with heavy ordnance to that post in Essilis and bomb it to oblivion. A corvette will join you to draw Imperial fire. Gunny will support and resupply our bombers. These are your targets. We've identified the receivers along the hull as weaker areas. Destroy them all. Additionally, destroy the thermal regulation systems along the exterior trench and any dishes atop the listening post. If you pull this off, we'll rob the Empire of a valuable asset, and then Teresa will fall right into our trap.
Y-wings are built to carry bombs and other heavy explosives. It makes them slower, but they pack a punch against large targets and capital ships.
Eavesdropping on the galaxy. Well, they do seem hell-bent on finding us. I bet the Empire cannot stand that we're building a new ship out of their old ones.
There's our listening post. I'll jam Imperial sensors on approach. I love it. They'll never see us coming. Let's make them regret eavesdropping on the New Republic, huh?
Just
like that, we're hidden from Imperial sensors. Follow me, Five. We'll lead the bombing run.
Grace and I will take care of station defenses and starfighter patrols.
Here we go. Five, give them everything you got. Good, you're almost there. On my mark, it's bombs away. If you need a resupply, just holler.
What? It's a raid. Alert time patrols.
Stock up on supplies.
Nicely done. You're a natural, Five. Now to bombard the rest of the receivers. I got you.
Get the broadcast system running. We need to call reinforcements.
Quick, take down those dishes before they can make that distress call.
Squadron, target the dishes on top of the station. Empire can't call reinforcements without. Reloading.
Thank you.
Chad is taking heavy fire. Get in there and help him out, Five. His stock's low. Resupply on me. Let me reload.
Set.